to Monday Night Raw.
I just wanted to wait.
Wait a minute. I think we're about to find out why all of the Raw roster is in the ring.
I bet you're right.
Here comes the general manager of Raw, Eric Bischoff, on his way down the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the general manager of Raw, Eric Bischoff.
I tell you what, I don't think I've ever seen the general manager look more dapper and debonair than he looks here tonight.
You are quite the suck-up, aren't you, Coach?
I like you already, Joey Styles.
I gotta tell you, I'm allowing you to do play-by-play tonight, so don't get on the coach's backside, because right now I'm in a pretty good mood.
Thank you for that very warm welcome.
You're very welcome.
I'm overwhelmed.
It's the least I can do. Now, I'm going to have to tell you to shut up because the man is about ready to speak.
Look at all of these superstars on the ring apron.
You know, last week, Friday night, I challenged Teddy Long, the general manager of SmackDown, to a 10-man Survivor Series match. Now, why did I do that? I'll tell you why. Because I know Raw will dominate. And I've already made two huge matches for Survivor Series that you're all going to see. The Cerebral Assassin, Triple H, versus the Nature Boy, Rick Flair, in a last man standing match.
Last man standing.
And you're also going to see your Olympic hero, Kurt Angle, versus a man he has pinned, he has made submit, Cena, for the WWE Championship.
Oh my gosh.
But the real question, is, who's going to make up the five-man Raw team?
Only five.
Well, two
spots
of those
open.
Spots are going to go to the most feared and dominant men in all of WWE. The new tag team champions. Kane and Big Show.
Feeling good about Raw's chances at the Survivor Series.
The first spot on that five-man team is going to go to the Raw team captain, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Well, that's well deserved.
Absolutely.
But the question is, what about the rest of the slots? Who's going to make up the balance of the five-man team? I mean, I look around this ring, all right? I see a lot of hunger in these eyes, but I want to know who's going to step up. Carlito, you raise your hand up first. Give Carlito a microphone.
Two spots open. Everybody wants in.
How bad do you want it?
You want someone to step up, Eric? Fine. No more Cabanas. Carlito's not a talk show host. Carlito's a wrestler. Carlito's the best wrestler out here and the biggest superstar on Raw.
Wow. And the coolest, by the way.
So I will represent Raw at Survivor Series.
Oh. Are you high?
Didn't you lose that Taboo Tuesday?
No, he cheated UCMT.
Bischoff, what the Raw brand needs, what Survivor Series needs, is the most amazing athlete to step into a WWE ring. And buddy, you're looking at it.
Wow. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm feeling mighty generous tonight. So here's what we're gonna do. Tonight, it's gonna be Carlito versus Shelton Benjamin, and the winner gets a Survivor Series team spot tonight.
Wow.
All right, but who else? Come on. We're on a roll.
It's a rematch from Vengeance.
Everybody wants
come
in.
Come on. Trevor Murdoch.
Uh-oh.
Kane and I got screwed at Taboo Tuesday. We should be the champions. We should certainly be on Team Raw. We're better than either one of those freaks.
Ooh.
But I'll tell you what, Eric. We want to re-invocalize our rematch clause. And tonight, Kane and Show, we want a hardcore match.
What? Did he say re-invocalize?
Well, I'll tell you what. Murray Kate, you're on. It's a hardcore match for the tag team titles tonight.
Oh, man.
Right here.
I like hardcore.
Come on. Who else? Who else?